one more.
Ah!
nothing to be afraid of.
We will not give up this outpost without a fight.
To continue in the path of a warrior, you should take a look at the jobs on the bulletin board.
Damn the pirates. Scum.
Compass points down the hill.
What?
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad.
History time. Captain Lin Cong's tomb.
Now, legend has it that this guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locals to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire.
But nobody knew where the tomb was.
But, my guess is,
Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that. doing here? Buck tipped them off. Acid, definitely not going in there.
Ah! acid. Definitely not going in there. Nice mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. Huge. Bridge is toast. Gotta be another way. Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO. No one's seen this for hundreds of years.
Thank you. You're not here.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Meet me in my place.
Being a puppet is easy. Just let go.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith. Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, 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 actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are. Yeah. I'll take you bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Got you. Jason? You sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please.
Hey.
Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough?
I'll get them.
All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.
You're overcharged.
Shit. Thanks, man. I'll catch you later.
Hey. You paper girl.
Hey. You kissed her, you'll
her
pay.
Her hands were on my ass, so the way I see it, she should pay
you
me.
You don't pay. We'll fuck you up.
I'm not giving you shit, pal.
Dude, can you chill out for a sec? Look, I...
Riley, shut the fuck up and go get me a beer. You're acting like a pussy.
What?
Hey, bro, chill. Let's go back in. Hey, no more fights. You promised.
As you wish.
Con someone else, guys.
Hey, big dude must pay.
Fuck you, asshole.
You think you're better than us?
Yeah, I do.
This our turf, not yours. Watch your back.
We'll see about that.
Hello, brother.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife, it is in your hands.
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. That blade spit the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Come with me. Leave us. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. Paint the tata on his body, to power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant rose from still waters, and the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakyo, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the tata. Help us free our captive warriors, and I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
And I will see you again soon, warrior.
Nearly all the outposts are back in Rakyat hands. Thanks to you.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
Disgusting.
Everyone, get to your positions.
It's good you're here, Jason. Vasa's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road.
Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
We don't have much time, Jason! Plant the C4! Jason! Plant the C4! Hurry!
C4 planted!
Convoy's on its way!
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy, what's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
Jason, hurry! We need you at the water tower!
These guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men. Oh, holy shit! Who the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers.
Definition of insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me. So boom,
I shot him.
The thing is... okay. He was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked. Everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks. Everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again. Thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, please. This time, it's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at it. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill, hermano. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus. No. Oh, fuck you!
Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
Over there.
Thank you. And what the fuck is that smell?
The chopper. No time to lose.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Possible. Luck favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas, in celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay, I will tell her right now.
Gotta get my stuff back from those pirates.
Island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Voss, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready. You would be leaving soon.
From over there. What keeps doing that?
Hello, brother.
Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
Drink. This is a poison for the weak. Only the strongest will survive it. Of man are you? Your senses can guide those others. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps. But I can feel the fire.
Tell me who I am.
You are a warrior. You live for battle. Every man you fight dies. Deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatau. You feel the jungle around you. You are rakyat.
Across this island, Voss and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Voss falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
I'm coming for you, Voss.